22. The Hoffman. Oh my goodness. The Hoffman. We average one per rack. You have to be insane not to buy a couple spots in our rack. $27.50 a card. Hulk Hogan's are averaging five figures in a 10. 22. John Hoffman. For the second time in the rack, first the number one sticker. And there it is, card 16, the Hulkster. Tell me something, brother. He hangs out in Tampa Bay, does karaoke every Monday night. He lives in Clearwater, Florida. All the wrestlers go to his bar. And let me tell you something, I'm ready to make a trip over there myself to sing a little Bye Bye American Pie with the Hogan. Oh, Sean Dooley, a woo to you. The Hoffman. Did he get the sticker also? My goodness. He did. Holy cow, the Hoffman. You be the man tonight. Oh, I can't take it anymore. The Hoffman got the sticker and the base card. Spot 15 and 22. I'll go play the lottery, John. I really would. I would go play the lottery. Because that is stupendous. Hoffman, you be the man. Hogan, sticker. Hogan, base. Wow. Stop the music. Oh my God, I ain't gonna make the whole show. I really, honestly, right now, I think I got a fever. Spot 27, Kusaba. Brian Kusaba. I think I really got a... I'm flush right now. I must have 103. Spot 27. We got the sticker. We got him with Hillbilly. Brian Kusaba, our second Hogan of the rack. Oh, yeah. Oh, my goodness. You gotta be kidding me. Two Hogans. It's the 16th. Holy double. I hope there's a third in here. If you want a double or triple of a card, it's this man. More Hogan the better for your collection. Kusaba. Oh yeah. Look at that gloss. Look at him holding up the belt. Thunderlips. Our second card, 16. Holy printer malfunction. Yeah. Oh my God. Oh my goodness. It's almost like an instant replay. For those of you watching, you early bird buys watching the Iron Ripper here before 7 o'clock.